So I'm here with Alistair Benn from AquaVision. Hello, Alistair. How are
Hello
you?
Hello there. Yeah, I'm fine, thank you.
Good. So a couple of things we want to talk about. Essentially, what's brought you to Envision? What's your sort of focus here?
At this show, we're showing really three different types of products that we're showing here. We've got the new one-box solution, which is there for people who want a simple answer to a bathroom TV.
Right.
As AquaVision, we do a huge variety of products. We do all the different frame sizes and styles, all the different colours, all the different screen styles and the motherboards. It gets complicated.
Yeah.
So what we've done is we've knocked everything down and we've created what we call the Essential Range. The Essential Range is basically a one-box solution for each size that we do. So it's always in the frameless design, and it's always in the mirror vision glass, which is what 80% of the business always has been. So you want a bathroom TV, you have one stock code, you get one box delivered, and that's everything. That includes your Sky kit, that includes your speakers, back box, glass, LCD screen, everything. So it's a really nice, simple, off-the-shelf peg for you.
Yeah.
For the other dealers, you can still get the a la carte menu, so you can still get the different options, the different colours, but that's a little bit more complicated, so we're working to make life easy for people.
Yeah, so it's just a no hassle, no fuss, kind of beautiful, simple, put together system.
That's it.
It's great. Now, AquaVision's also been in the news, because it's been award season, so Cedia, tell me a little bit about
that. That's right, yeah, we've been nominated for an award at Cedia. Really happy about that one. It's with our Connect Active product, which is a standard AquaVision TV, but it's got a built-in HD Base T receiver with also the power on it as well. So we're the only people in the world currently to actually offer a TV that is HD Base T, and it's got power all fed down one cable. So one Cat 5 cable, that's it. And we can do that in a 16, a 22, or a 27 inch product, in any of the glass styles, any of the frame styles or anything. But the beauty of it is one cable, so you don't need to get your electrician onto site. There's no multiple cables. There's no three HDMIs plus a UHF, plus control, plus this, plus that, plus the other. One Cat 5. And we can go up to 70 meters on that. So that's really exciting.
Yeah, that is. That's great. And congratulations on the award.
But we haven't won it yet, but we're getting there, I hope.
Congratulations on the nomination.
Thank you.
Now I feel like this should be my catchphrase, 4K. What does it mean to AquaVision?
Yeah, 4K, it's one of those things that's still cutting edge. It's still new.
Yeah.
We've got it.
Yeah.
We're the only bathroom and in-wall TV manufacturer to do a 4K unit.
Right.
And we do it in three sizes. We do a 42-inch, we do a 55-inch, and we do a 65-inch. All in the frameless design, selection of glass, colours and styles and things on the front of it. And we can also offer that in the bespoke range that we do as well. So 4K, yeah, we're there.
Okay.
We're there. Really exciting. This is the first time they've actually been shown in the UK at this Envision show. And I think Envision have got an order in, so they should actually have them in stock in the next couple of weeks, certainly by the end of May.
Right.
They'll have a selection of them in stock.
Okay, so that's exciting stuff.
Yeah.
So you've obviously got a lot to sort of bring to the home technology showcase. I know it's the first day.
Yeah.
Do you think it's going to be? I mean, it's a beautiful space. We were at the Epsom Racecourse last year.
No, that was 2 years ago. Last year it was RAF Museum at Hendon.
Oh yeah.
That was exciting.
Planes.
We like that. This I think is a fantastic venue.
Yeah.
Great watching people out there on the cars. Probably we should be concentrating on customers. But I think it's going to be great. I think it's going to be a really good show. We've had a lot of good customers that we've met so far. Customers who they've been buying AquaVision for years, want to come up and see what we're doing. Some of them are still unaware of some of the things that we do, some of the sizes that we do. So, yeah, we mentioned 4K, we mentioned one box solution. Some weren't aware that we did bespoke. Some weren't aware that we do a 2-year in-home warranty right across the range of standard, which we can upgrade that to 5 years. So it's just reassuring that, and also speaking to people and finding out, if you don't use AquaVision, why?
Yeah.
Is it something we're not doing, or is it something you're not doing? And just working to get the brand out there a little bit more. But it's great talking to the people who actually do the installation work and who specify the product.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I know Dave's quite keen on a bath with a TV, so I'm sure he'll wander over to your stand at some point today.
Yeah.
But no, great talking to you, Alistair. Always good to see you, and good luck with the show.
Thank you very much.
Thanks. Hey guys, thanks for watching our video. Click below to subscribe and be sure to follow Inside CI on Twitter, Facebook and Google+.